I'm Brendan.
I'm Toby.
This is Toby. Yeah. You're watching JBTV. Back there is one of the most famous rock and roll studios in all of Chicago.
Atlas Studios.
Yes.
Atlas Studios.
Helmed by Matt Allison, engineer extraordinaire, responsible for such great artists coming out as the Alkaline Trio.
Oh, we'll get to that later, Brendan.
Oh, will we?
Yes.
Oh, well, that's terrific.
Atlas Studios is right this way, so join us. It's going to be a fantastic voyage of sorts.
Woo! Right here in between us, like the ice cream in the best sandwiches, is Matt Allison, producer, owner, chief financier, and general overlord of Atlas Studios here in Chicago. Matt, how are you doing?
Excellent.
You've worked with everybody from Jeff Tweedy to like Rise Against.
Any particular projects that stand out to you as some of the ones you're really proud of that you like to hang on the wall, so to speak?
This last year was really good for us. We did the latest Alkaline Trio record.
Well, how'd you get started recording bands?
I was a musician, and I played in bands, and I enjoyed recording my own band. And then realized I could make more money doing that than being a musician.
Let's get down to brass tacks. Out there, you've got a kitchen, you've got a loft. I mean, you know, obviously, this is a control room. Out there is a live room.
The live room. Now
it sounds,
you know.
Good. It sounds good in here.
It sounds great.
I mean, you can hear the... You can hear the echo of the acoustics. Here we've got a...
Hey, yeah. You love it. What is this thing? I see some ivories over here. Any bands that you've used this thing?
This was used on the latest Smoking Pups record.
We got a wrestling chair. This is for obviously smashing over the heads of your opponents. What is this stuff?
What is this stuff?
Look. It's over there.
No.
And what are these? Those
are pliers.
Matt, I can't help but notice that over there we have a famous band that we know and love here in Chicago. It's Alkaline Trio's kick drum.
There's a lot of great things going on in here, but this music stand covered in cigarette butts seems like it plays probably a pretty crucial role.
Now, you've given us a pretty good story, and like, you know, you've talked up the studio quite a bit, but we're going to get an independent opinion.
Side.
Yeah.
We're here with Elway in Atlas Studios here in Chicago, Illinois, where dreams are manufactured and then subsequently broken.
What kind of stuff does Matt do to get the best out of you?
Well, first and foremost, I think he makes me feel like I can actually sing, which is something that I've never felt personally.
I gotta say this, I know you're selling yourself short, but one thing that Matt always says, I mean, he really is sold on all the stuff he really works with. And I know you joke about him just trying to giving you, you know, cheering you on, but like he really does believe in all these projects. And I think that's one of the reasons why like so many people have this like crazy, you know, kismet with Matt. You're kind of famous for getting the best performance out of bands, and you know, I don't know, without giving away your secrets, you know, what is it you like to do? You like to make people feel comfortable, and
you make them feel comfortable.
There's no doubt about it, man. Matt Allison like is certainly focused on his craft, and he's focused on the bands, and like anything else, there's no need for it. You know, that's the impression that like I get, and most other bands get when they come here.
Anything else would be uncivilized. Words of Hulk Hogan.
We should sign off from here from the control room at Atlas Studios. You want to lead us in a wave? Goodbye?
Get bent? Or like, what is the...
That's a wrap? A cut?
My name is Brendan.
I'm Toby.
And you're watching JBTV. Thanks a lot for hanging out with us.
Woo! Ric Flair.